Here comes another 2-Minute Tuesday, Main Sequence's series of short videos with tips, tricks, and tutorials to help make you a more powerful PC Recruiter user. In computer terms, a parser is a program that takes some input and breaks it down into its parts for further analysis based on a set of rules. If you've used PC Recruiter to import a resume, you know how much time its built-in parser can save you in completing the contact fields on the name record. In this week's 2-Minute Tuesday, we're going to look at three more things PCR's parsing engine can do that you may not be aware of. First up, queuing resumes for parsing. If you have multiple resumes to import at once, you can save several clicks with the Add Resume Utilities queuing feature. We'll click the Quick Add icon in the upper right and select Parse from Resume. Clicking Start launches the familiar Add Resume utility. Now, rather than clicking the Open icon to browse the computer's drive for a resume, we'll open up a folder on the machine that has multiple resume documents in it. Now we'll highlight the ones we want, either with the mouse or by clicking the first one and then shift-clicking on the last, and drag them to the lower area of the utility. Now we can see that there are 14 resumes in the queue. Then we can verify and complete the info on the first one and click Next to move right on to the next resume. When you have more than one document to import, this is much quicker than starting the process over for every file. Now let's talk about the Clipboard icon. You'll find this handy data parsing utility next to the company name field on company records and the last name field on name records. This feature works in two scenarios. If we're looking at a record that's already saved in the system, clicking on the Clipboard gives you a plain text version of the major contact fields. This can be useful when you want to copy and paste someone's info into an email or a document. This feature also works when adding clients or other contacts without resumes to the database. For example, here's the signature in an email I just received. I can copy it, go to the Quick Add, and choose Manual Entry. Here, clicking the Clipboard icon launches a parsing pop-up. We just paste and parse. Now the contact details are ready to save. The same trick works when adding a new company record. Lastly, let's look at the Parsed History feature. This area is found at the bottom of the History screen from the navigation menu on name records, but really you can think of it as an alternate way to view the contents of a resume. When we click Parsed History, PC Recruiter pulls the contents of the current resume on file for this person and presents the education and work history in a convenient table. You'll find the time range for each item and the parser's breakdown of titles, locations, and skills deduced from the resume's contents. Of course, the accuracy of this analysis will vary depending on the formatting and wording of the resume, but it can be helpful for getting your bearings when you need to quickly skim a candidate's experience. That's it for this edition of 2-Minute Tuesday. For more, subscribe to this YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook, LinkedIn, or Twitter, join the PC Recruiter LinkedIn users group, and watch our blog posts on your PCR login screen. If you have any ideas for future 2-Minute Tuesdays, send an email to 2minutetuesday@mainsequence.net.